A special meeting will be held today in Jackson with hopes of finally filling the 5th Ward City Council seat. Jackson Mayor Derek Dobies and other city council members will meet and interview candidates. The selection of a new appointed member may happen during the meeting or maybe push back to another date. The seat has been vacant since June. The meeting is taking place today at 6 p.m. at City Hall. We'll let you know the results of that meeting.